Hi, I'm Bianca from Type 1 Awareness Girls, and I have a little fact for you. People who have type 1 diabetes have good and bad days, with high and low blood sugars. Constant monitoring is a must.